Because the Aussies were 15.1 points ahead of us on the scoreboard, they were allowed a head start of 15.1 seconds.
Hey!
Are you ready?
That's a boy.
Hey!
Right, we've got 15 seconds, remember? Oh, we're going!
If we could beat them by even a second, we'd win the Ashes. But unfortunately, they'd saved their pro racing driver for this event.
Aha!
There we go.
Oh, I know this stuff. This is gravel.
Happily, though, James was on fire.
Oh, my God! Why would I wet myself in James's wet? Your race suit, yeah.
That was all right, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's good.
I don't even know how far ahead they are now. Oh, my God! Yes! Look at your little feet going! Man, you're a different man in this car!
Time for the handbrake, you ready?
Righto. Hey! Alright.
Not bad for a circuit driver.
I see dust! That's gonna be them! That could be them! Oh! That's just... He's getting better!
James had almost caught the Aussies, but then, with just 2 miles to go, disaster.
I know this stuff. This is Asphalt.
Yep.
Aha, now I'm back in business.
That's white wrist now.
Luckily, James preferred the tarmac surface too.
Oh, he's in the zone.
Not far to go now.
Even though we were right on their tail, it didn't look like we'd be able to pass. But let's not forget, this was James at the wheel.
Oh, oh my God, Stig! James, you've gone mad!
Oh, unbelievable!
It really is. He's good.
Like I can hear him.
Oh yeah.
Keep going. We gotta beat the Stig.
Come on, James. This is your moment.
That can't be James. Not driving.
Who is it?
Yeah! It's the United Kingdom!